Welcome to, or welcome back to, the Fitness Empowerment Podcast. I'm Danye Phillips, the diet doc of Shreveport, Bossier, certified personal trainer and fitness nutrition specialist, nationally qualified NPC bikini bodybuilder, social media content creator, and lifestyle entrepreneur. Let's dive in to today's topic. Welcome to today's Fitness Empowerment Podcast with special guest Lauren LeBlanc. Lauren is the belle of the bar. And yes, I do mean like the ballet bar. So she is the founder and CEO of Sleek Physique, a boutique fitness gym in the heart of Shreveport, Bossier City, Louisiana, that keeps the focus on feeling fabulously sleek while having fun dancing, spinning, breathing, and building strength at the ballet bar. Lauren and her team provide about 40 classes per week to ladies and some gents who are doing just about anything from being medical students to stay-at-home parents. Sleek Physique has been featured as the top gym in Shreveport, Bossier for the past several years, I think three running, and if you've taken a class here, there is no surprise as to why. With that being said, Lauren, thank you so much for taking the time to be on the show today and sharing with us your background and how Sleek Physique came to be and where it's going.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm glad to be here.
Yay! And actually, I'm here in your studio, so thank you for having me.
Sure. I'm so glad you work with me now.
Yes, I know. So Lauren, we met about 6 months ago when a friend of mine who's a member at Sleek told me you were looking for a body pump instructor. And so of course, since I'm not a body pump instructor, I figured I would see if your community had a need for personal training or nutrition consulting. And I felt like you really welcomed me with open arms the first time we met, and I've been blessed to be a part of your community since then, which has been amazing. And I definitely want to circle back to the community aspect in a bit, but first, for anyone who doesn't know, will you give us the rundown on who Lauren LeBlanc is and how Sleek Physique came to be?
Of course. Let's see. I am actually a grandmother of four, mother of three. I started actually with an education degree. I taught fifth graders. So I think that really helps me be a better instructor in exercise,
because
I can really break it down to the adults. But I really love teaching my big people because they want to be here and it's so rewarding. But I did that for several years, and then I went into real estate. So that gave me my business background to open the business. And then I married a guy who had a fitness center. Well, I had taught aerobics in high school, and just a little bit touched on it throughout my 20s. So it kind of brought me back to that working out, and I started teaching classes at his facility and running it with him like night and day. And I did that for a good 14 years. But in the meantime, my classes were buildings, though. They were standing in line to get in. Nobody really wanted to work out in the gym anymore. It was more, and I'm like, and we were in a location. I thought I need to be more centrally located, because I'd have people all the time say, oh my God, I want to come to your classes, but it's just too far. So I moved right here on Line Avenue, and it's been a blessing. It's been great, because now I can reach so many different communities. I have Bossier people, Keithville, you know, I have them from all over Stonewall that can come and get to me, because I'm right here in the heart of Shreveport and Bossier, because I'm right off 49. But anyway, so I love what I do. I'm very passionate about it, because I love to see people change. I love to see how their confidence soars, their lives just change. You know, it's just that empowerment feeling, like you're what you call your
place. I love
that. Yeah, I love it. I love it too. So anyway, I would love for anybody to come and work out with us, because we do. I have a great team. I don't keep them if they're not good. I don't have people that just got a little, you know, weekend certification and they're here. We have actual experience, and we can take good care of you. We can modify exercise, tailor it for you, just like you do in your personal training here. Mm-hmm. So, but anyway, that's kind of how it all came about. I just evolved.
Which is what you have to do.
That's right.
Especially when things in the fitness industry are just always evolving. You have to evolve to keep
and
up.
And I definitely
things.
Stay on top of the trend, because I went to Beverly Hills and learned everything, because they're always ahead of us. They're a couple of years ahead of us. So I always make sure I keep up with my training out there, because you know, most people here just run to Dallas or somewhere. And I mean, it's okay training, but it's not on that cutting edge. We get it. So if you come to Sleek Physique, you get it before anybody else around here knows.
Right. Which it's absolutely incredible. So tell us, how did you get that initial connection with like being in Beverly Hills and getting that kind of training?
I was teaching Les Mills Body Pump, which I still have. I believe in that program. It's a great strength training program where you lean out, because you do 1,200 reps an hour. And I think I'm the only one around. Maybe I'm one of the only ones that pays for it, because it's a very expensive program, but it's good. So I was teaching that and spin. We have RPM with Les Mills. I was teaching like, you know, kickboxing and different things, turbo kick. And I was really interested. I saw this thing about Barre on some TV's program. I think it was like a little clip. And I thought, oh, what is that? So I started checking out and dove into it and realized they were doing it in, you know, Beverly Hills. Nobody was doing it around here. So I contacted them and said that we were gym owners and we were coming out there actually for a bodybuilding trip because we used to put on bodybuilding and, you know, fitness mm-hmm. shows. And anyway, I met with them when I was out there and they let me come in. They don't do that very often and, you know, but they let me come in and train. Of course it cost me a lot, but it was worth it.
Anything good. That's totally
yes.
Worth it.
And I loved it. I fell in love with what my Celeb Bar is actually a fusion bar class. And I actually created it. I mean, I trained at three different places in Beverly Hills and I take a little bit from each one. And then I've also made it my own. And I make up my own choreography and I change my music all the time to keep it fresh so no one gets bored and your body keeps changing. When you walk in today and do my class, when you come in tomorrow, it'll be different. It won't be the same.
I've noticed that, yeah. Which is really impressive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it takes a lot, but you know, I love it. And I'll sit there and before I go to bed at night, I'm dreaming up what I'm going to do the next day. It's all in my brain, like in these little files, and I pull it out. Mm-hmm. Anyway, and I make sure, you know, you can just go in and do moves, but I do them in a proper sequence that is actually going to sleek you out. And so
okay.
It's very different.
Okay. So and I haven't heard that before. So what kind of a proper sequence is there?
You know, you do things in a better order to okay. get, cause I have to actually exhaust your large muscles to get to your secondary accessory muscles to nip and tuck you. So it's very different. Like I said, I'm a grandmother, I'm 53. I mean, it really has helped keep my booty in the right spot. And cause over time gravity is going to pull you down. Mm-hmm. So this is what I love about this class is the fountain of youth. You can do it. You can do it until the day you give birth. If you're pregnant, you can do it until the day you die. If you're older, I mean, it's a great class cause you modify it to what you need. I make it hard because I've always taught up, even when I taught fifth graders, mm-hmm. I taught up. Everybody else can catch up. I mean, you get what you're going to get. You know, I can modify it down for you, but I want to make it as hard as possible for the people that can do it and as easy as possible for people that need the beginner's method. So
that makes sense. Mm-hmm. I mean, you have to teach up, especially if you want people to challenge themselves. So how do you go about, obviously you have amazing instructors and I've taken a bunch of your classes and you all have this energy that's absolutely insane, and there's never any less energy in a fall-in class, even if you do two or three classes a day. Where does that energy come from, and how do you ensure that all of your instructors keep that energy throughout all of their classes week by week by week?
Well, I believe first and foremost I am the leader here, so I am like a little energetic firecracker. I'm the cheerleader. So, I mean, I think they vibe off that. I think they feed off that, honestly. And if they come in here and they can't have that high energy vibe, they just don't stay. I have cream of the crop, and that's how I've built my business. And it's very important to me that my members get the best of the best. Mm-hmm. So not that other people aren't okay at what they do, but I just strive to have the big, you know, the better ones.
Yeah. Well, and it shows, I mean, you kind of cultivate what you start.
And I help train. Yeah. I help train. And I try, you know, I try to mold them. The ones I've got like three new people coming in now. I'm really excited about that. I can see potential that I'm going to be able to mold and teach. But yeah, if you come work under me, I'm basically the master instructor and I'm going to help you all I can. So I don't just throw you out there and want you not to succeed.
Oh, definitely not. And I've seen that. I've seen new people come in, and every single time somebody brand new comes in, at least if you're here, you introduce yourself, you ask what their name is, you talk to them throughout the class. I mean, thank goodness you have a microphone, because when there's a lot of people in here, it's hard, but you make such an effort to really connect with each person that's here. Where did that come from? Is that something you've had as a child?
Yes, or? My grandfather used to say when I was like two, I would talk to everybody in the elevator. I'm just a people person. I do, I mean, I love people and I love to help people. Mm-hmm. And so I think it's just an inner thing, you know, and I've just learned to cultivate it, and I found my mission in life, so I'm very blessed to be doing what I love, and that shows.
Oh, I definitely think so, and I don't think there's anyone who's taken the class here who wouldn't be able to say the same thing. It's just incredible. So how has Sleek evolved over the years since it first started up? How did you get to a point, like what have you changed over the years to get to where 3 years in a row you're the top gym in Bossier City?
I've been the same. Even when I was back at the gym, people can tell you that know me from there, I ran the place. And I am just, that's me. And I love to help people. And I think people realize I'm genuine. So I think that's helped, like, bring people and keep people here, because they know that I'm seriously here for them. They're not just a number. I'm not just trying to get a paycheck. If you don't come to class, I look for you. Like, where are you? Like, I don't want to just get your money. I want you to come in here and get results. Mm-hmm. And I do believe over time, of course, I have gotten even more of an expert at what I do. So right. you do get better and better at your craft. And I continue to study, and my people continue to study. So, like I said, I have a really good team like you mm-hmm. that know what they're doing and can take, you know, good care of my people. And they're my people. Like, I'm like a mother hen.
Oh, and you are.
I want my little chicks and the little roosters to get what they need to get. So,
oh, for sure. I love that. And it's so true. And it's, like I said, when I first walked in here, you were just like, what do you do and what can you provide to people? And I'm sure you noticed that I also am passionate about what I do. And you probably wouldn't have been like, oh, yeah, you should come and help us mm-hmm. out if you didn't believe that. So in addition to Celeb Bar, which you mentioned earlier, can you give us an overview of kind of some of the more popular classes and what the differences are and maybe who would be the right person for those classes?
Well, spin, of course, RPM mm-hmm. spin classes that we have. We have spin hit, spin RPM. They are all on the bike, indoor bike class, and it's a great cardio class. If somebody wants to come in here and burn some fat, my instructor is going to take you through a sequence that will be great to melt it. And you're going to leave sweating. Trust me, you better have a towel. We have towels here.
Door is always open.
Better bring
so
one. Bring water. We have water here always for a dollar. But yes, it's like a sauna in there. But that is a real good, if you're looking for some straight cardio, that's a good one. Of course, you're going to get some strength training with your legs whenever you go higher on the bike. The thing about that, if you've never done it before, there's no impact. So if anybody that has bad knees or bad hips, it's a really good choice for them for cardio. And you don't have to go as high if you don't want to tighten it as much. I mean, there's just ways to modify that class easily. Now, I already talked about the Celeb Bar, which I think everybody needs to do my Celeb Bar at least once.
It's so much fun.
It's an experience. And we have a light show going, and it's very non-intimidating. For people that have never exercised, it's a great class to come into because I am going to baby you. I'm going to take you by the hand. I'm going to make sure you know you're there. And I am going to make it fun. You know, but also the lights are down. So you don't feel like people are staring at you, which is great. And everybody, all my members are so supportive of each other. So that's great. But another class, we have different bar classes. We have a wine bar sleek Pilates, which is, there's no dance in that one. It is 30 minutes on the bar. And then it is 30 minutes mat work, like a lot of ab stuff. You're going to get a little cardio built in on the bar. But, you know, it's not like the dance. Mm-hmm. And then we have bar fight, which is bar class with cardio kickboxing. So you get a lot of cardio factor there and arm work through the kickboxing sector. Then the other portion you're doing on the bar and some ab work with mat. We always put Pilates in. But it's not your boring slow Pilates. It's called pop Pilates in my book. I like it to be entertainment fun. You're going to burn. Mm-hmm. I'm going to make you burn in the belly. And so is it all my other instructors. But, anyway, that's a really good class. Body pump is great for strength training, I think, and especially as we age, we lose bone density. So my bones are like I was 20 years old because I've always lifted. I'm not afraid of weight. Now, I don't lift heavy. Mm-hmm. What we do in body pump, we do a high rep factor. It's called the rep effect. We do lighter weight, high reps, which is going to lean you and sleek you out. So anything you do here, you're not going to get bulk. We make sure. Danye teaches a chisel it, where she does more like a personal training circuit where you're going to get some weights involved. Don't be scared. It's good.
Yep.
I've
learned from y'all and where I know that I have to modify that and tailor it to folks who come in. And even today someone said, oh, I'm not ready for your class. I haven't lifted enough legs. And I went, oh, I need to transition that because if you don't start, then you won't be ready.
Right. Yeah, you gotta start somewhere. You can't just say, oh, well, until I'm stronger, until I've lost 30 pounds. No, it's not going to happen. You need to walk in the door, just come say hey, and we're going to take you by the hand and we're going to walk you through it. And it's going to be very, very fun, non-intimidating here.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for listening to this segment of the Fitness Empowerment Podcast. I certainly hope you enjoyed it. And if you did and you want to listen to the full length episodes, then please head on over to iTunes or SoundCloud, Apple Podcasts, Outcast, Google Play, Pocket Casts, and all the links will be in the description box below. And I can't wait to see you over on those other platforms for the complete episodes. Thanks so much, and I'll see y'all there. Bye.